fighting some respiratory infections since I started the race. The too much wind and dry conditions for me was really bad. I tried to avoid, I tried to go on, but since we're in the beginning of the year, I thought it was a good idea to stop and take care of myself so I can recover faster for the next races.